just introduce the band real quick. We got Sumito Luka on piano. Oliver Mayman on vibraphone. Dan McCain on bass. Cameron Soul Snyder on alto saxophone. Kevin Walker on drums. And Shako Hakim on percussion. So yeah, thank you so much for being here. That's wonderful to see so many familiar faces. At least it's not an empty place. So, you know, this band actually deserves a nice audience, so please give it up for them. So that first tune was called Auf den ersten Blick, which means in German, at first sight. We're gonna continue with another original of mine, which is called Centipede. And this one, I composed this one in my room in Philly, actually, when I was looking for a title. Maybe some of you should know the story, but I'm gonna tell it another one. Yeah, so I was in my room, I was looking for a title for my new composition, and I just saw on the ceiling of my bedroom an enormous and gigantic centipede. So here we go. So here's Centipede, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. That was Centipede. We're gonna continue with another original of mine. So I know you probably don't understand French for most of you, but maybe my mom is watching the live stream. I mean, it's 1 a.m. in France. So So yeah, this one is called Un an après, which means a year after. Thank you. one, a tune of mine called Vertige, which means vertigo in French. We're gonna continue with another original, which is called Nobody Knows Where They're At. And please enjoy the music.
One, two, one, two.
Asylum with that next one that is called Nostalgie des Rendez-vous Manqués. That's a long French title. For those of you that don't know, I'm French. that's why I have that weird accent when I speak English. But it's kind of fun. I just wanted to thank everyone, the band, which is on stage. Let's give it up to Shako Haki on percussion. Kevin Walker on drums. Ben McCain on bass. Cameron Stores, Snyder on the saxophone. Oliver Mann on bass. And Sumi Tariq on piano. Yeah, it's a real honor to be part of this band and to have put this band together, because yeah, it's just a real joy to play on that stage before you guys. So thank you for being here again. It means a lot. And also I wanted to thank my teachers, Terrell Stafford, John Swanner, Tim Warfield, and all the teachers who helped me with all these originals. That I've been, you know, writing and practicing with some ensembles. I also want to acknowledge the Philly artistic community, because it's such an honor to be part of this community now. And I want to acknowledge the Clef Club, Mr. Robert Hines, Mr. Bobby's uncle. I don't know if he's here, but yeah. You know, Bobby's uncle and Lovell Hines, and also Justin Griggs, who actually introduced me to all these people from the Clef Club. I'm really grateful because Bobby, he introduced me actually to Shakur and Sumi, and you know, that's how I knew this killing musician. So yeah, it's really an honor, and also being part of this wonderful community of artists, of teachers and students here. You know, it's only like very talented students around here, so it's very, very nice. I've been growing a lot these past 2 years during my master's, so yeah, thank you. So yeah, last but not least, Nostalgie des Rendez-vous Manqués. I hope you enjoyed that recital. Yeah. Thank you. And have a good night. Thank you. service Netherlands as the saxophone. Thank you so much for being here. Have a good night, get on stage, and I hope you enjoyed it.